The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Assassins. From Oklahoma City, Oklahoma, weighing in at 266 pounds, the Gangster.
This is a match that folks have been clamoring for, and they are excited to finally get it.
And his opponent, from the nearest nightclub, weighing in at 163 pounds, Johnny the Gangster.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
He's in perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
What are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
But he'll be facing off against someone who is trying to shut down all the naysayers. Someone ready to claim a spot at the top of our business.
Inverted suplex!
Knee strikes.
Looking for an early pin.
Two count.
Only a two count.
I really thought he was going to get a shoulder up at one.
Headed to the top rope. Perched up top. A diving knee drop. In time. Locked in on the shoulder. He's turning the tables.
He just barely dodges.
Boom, nice. Double underhook applied. Butterfly suplex. Now he's been put on the defensive. It's nothing he hasn't been through before. On a stomp. Counters. This could be an opportunity. Look at this. Snap suplex. He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
He's got to reevaluate his approach at this point, making that shoulder vulnerable.
Continues.
This is getting out of control. This is absolutely ridiculous.
I'm surprised it took this long.
A beautiful takedown for the victory. Raises the shoulder before the one count.
A lot of energy left in that kick out. This matchup isn't anywhere near over.
Hits him with the counter. Sky high. Smash. Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks. Oh,
good grief.
Turn your lights out.
He's getting a little battered now.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Did you see that? Propelled through the air. Good timing with that reversal. How's that for a counter?
Firm control. Oh, God, what a shot to the face. Looking to end this.
win is simply too strong. There will be.
Look at this. He let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Cover. One, two.
And he fights it off.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
To avoid any harm there.
Double underhook applied. Butterfly suplex. Thanks for coming.
Knees.
Now that is the kind of move that wins matches.
And they're still in this.
I thought once he executed that, it was good night.
You have to wonder, how much more can he take?
A diving leg drop!
This match may be nearing its limit.
He can really stand to get back as good as he's getting.
Perched on the shoulders. Beast
eyes. The end is in view.
Pin. One. Two.
He kicked out at two.
Not about to go quietly into the night.
That took some serious endurance. I'll give you that.
A new strategy is needed right about now. If that couldn't end things.
Perseverance getting the gritty victory tonight.
This is the product of hard work and in-ring adaptability. He's got all the tools, and he put them to use tonight.